talk to you about something?
It's a little awkward.
Oh!
I know what this is about. Given the professional standstill you're at, you're wondering if this is the appropriate time to abandon your research and focus on teaching. Yes.
Again, do it again.
Come on.
Chomper, sit.
Come
on. Okay, sit on the couch, whatever.
You don't have to create things, you know. Remember stuff that happened and repair it back. You can have fun with that. Yeah, yeah. Stuart's kind of interested.
She's not stupid, she won't stand up.
Very interesting. Did you know when she was 14, she severed the webbing between her own toes? I'm not sure how to respond, Leonard. I don't own Amy. You can't own a person. At least not since. 1863. President Lincoln freed the...